How to measure terminal web traffic. Log into Google Analytics. On the left side of the screen, select Behavioral. In the Behavioral tab, select Site Content, then select All Pages. Find the search button and look up your terminal website. So that concludes the how-to video, and now you are done.